Come all you lads of high renown that would hear of a fair young maiden, and as she rode down on a summer's day to view the soldiers parading, they marched so bold and they looked so gay, their colors flying and the bands of play, and it caused young Mary for to say, I'll wed you, me gallant soldier. She viewed the soldiers on parade, and as they stood at their leisure, young Mary to herself did say, at last I found my treasure. But oh, how cruel my parents must be to banish my darling so far from me. I'll leave them all and I'll go with thee, me bald undaunted soldier. And as they stood at their leisure, young Mary to herself did say, at last I found my treasure. But oh, how cruel my parents must be to banish my darling so far from me. I'll leave them all and I'll go with thee, me bald undaunted soldier. Oh, I have 50 guineas in bright gold, likewise a heart that's prouder, and I would leave them all and I'll go with thee, me bald undaunted soldier. So don't say no, but let me go, and I will fish the daring foe. We'll march together to and fro, and I'll wed you, me gallant soldier. And when he saw her loyalty and Mary so true-hearted, he said, Mary, darling, we will be, and nothing but death will part us. When we're in a foreign land, I'll guard you, darling, with my right hand, in hopes that God might stand up.